I think a lot of what makes WALSH successful is being able to be nimble.
The transition to Office 365 was smooth because we started with a hybrid approach. Over a period of months, we slowly migrated people from our on-premise solution to Office 365.
It was an extremely smooth transition and almost happened in a blink of an eye.
All of a sudden, you're able to have this ready sync between the job sites. So it's a post once and get many.
When our office upgraded to the Office 365, I was actually away. I came back, one phone call, and 15 minutes later, I was upgraded. I basically picked up work right where I left off.
We expected a product that was familiar to our users and it was going to be stable.
If we look at our legacy Exchange 2007 to 2010 migration, that was a nightly effort that we had to make sure that everything went over, confirmed, and then be ready for the phone calls the next morning, versus the Exchange Online move was all of a sudden you weren't worried about how the servers were set up. Click the button, we're gonna move these 10 accounts tonight, and you would get a little email notification saying, it's done, that's pretty much it. I almost felt a little bit remiss in what I was trying to actually do because I felt like maybe it should have been a little more challenging.
You know, one of the most significant benefits we're getting from Office 365 is the overall availability of the system.
We don't have to worry about one single point of failure anymore. WALSH is based out of Chicago. Our Exchange servers have all been based in Chicago. That meant we had to have a massive internet pipe to be able to support all of the users coming back to get their email from Chicago. Now all of a sudden, we've actually seen our internet usage go down.
Our three data centers were becoming a bit cramped. Office 365 allows us to shed those resources.
The first thing that's most noticeable, I can save many more emails than what WALSH allowed before.
And now all of my information is very easily accessible just because I don't have the clutter that I would have from saving things in different files and dragging them around. That was kind of nice for me, personally.
Now with the tablet, somebody needs more information on something that I didn't expect, it's there and I have it available.
Our users didn't even have to change their password.
If you need something or have a question, you can immediately pull it up with whoever you're with out in the field and be able to look at it, discuss it right there and then.
Today, using Office 365, these products just work for us. And as a CIO, it's just one less thing for me to worry about.
We're not focused on the break fix, we're focused on the strategy. We're focused on the actual technology and less on the commodity side of things. So that's what actually gives us the ability to be even more successful as an IT department.
We're not choosing technology because we think it's the next best thing. We're choosing technology because we think it's gonna help make the operation more productive.
Really what it comes down to is we're letting Microsoft be good at what they're at, manage a data center, and we're being good at where we are, be a construction company.